the lamb sauce.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to Sliced. Now, 12 years ago, Disney Pixar made their best movie yet, Ratatouille. If you haven't seen it, just stop this video right now and go and watch it. Seriously, it's the best film they've made. And so today, I'm going to be making my rendition of the famous Ratatouille that they make in the final scene. Now, I'm going to start by making a roast pepper sauce, and you need two bell peppers for this. You're going to coat it in some oil and salt and roast it on the highest possible heat in your oven until they're charred and soft. Once you've done that, you can put them into a bowl and cover it with some cling film, and the steam from that will loosen up the skin and make it easier to peel. After about 5 minutes, you can get a bowl of cold water, dip them in very briefly just to help you peel that skin off. And in the end, you should be left with just the flesh of the pepper. So we're going to chop some shallots, crush 2 cloves of garlic, chop a chili, and chop some rosemary, sweat it down in some oil, and then add our passata. And we're going to cook that down for about 5-10 minutes, and then add our roast peppers and blitz it up. You might want to add some water just to let it down a bit. Once you've done that, we're going to pass it through a sieve just to get rid of any of the large lumps of garlic or anything like that. And there you have it, our perfect sauce. Now, onto the actual ratatouille itself. You want to slice finely your vegetables, that's courgette, aubergine, and tomato. And they should be the width of a 10p coin. The same with your aubergines and with your tomatoes. So, alternating between your courgette, aubergine, and tomato, you're going to layer this into a circular dish, season it with some salt and rosemary, sprinkle a bit of oil on top, and you're going to cook this for about 10 minutes at 180 degrees. Now, all that's left now is to finish off.
They must be joking.
Who cooks the ratatouille? I demand to know!
Damn, I get literal chills watching that scene. I mean, look, the moral of that film is that anyone, even yourself, can cook the simplest of food at the highest level. I mean, take that with a pinch of salt, because at the end of the film, the EHO does close their restaurant down, because, I mean, it was run by rats, but you get the point, right? Anyway, we're going to finish this off with some roasted pepper sauce on the outside. And that completes our ratatouille. And of course, would it even be a proper ratatouille without that single chive on top? So thank you for watching, guys. Please like, subscribe, and follow me on my socials at sliced_YT.